Happy Derby to you. Happy Oaks Day. It was fun, wasn't it?
It certainly was.
Louisville is certainly the place to be tonight, whether you're an actor, athlete, musician, or an entertainer.
There are several star-studded Derby parties which are just getting started. We have live team coverage tonight. Christina Mora is mingling with the stars at the Barnstable Brown Gala. Christina?
I like that, mingling with the stars. Well, we certainly saw a full list of stars here tonight. I don't know if you can hear it or see it behind me, but this party, the Barnstable Brown Party, is just getting started. This has been a whole lot of fun for the stars coming in, for the fans who are here to see them, who have lined up next to this house, and for us. Take a listen at some of these surprise guests, too, that we heard.
If she's lonely now, she won't be lonely long.
I literally landed at 6:50, went home, threw some paint on my face, quite literally, and here I am, and I've got a gig tonight. So it's a really, unfortunately, sometimes in our business, you know, you just don't get the luxury of spending time in places, or when you do, it's always something you don't really want to spend time in. So. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. I'm looking forward to getting into the house, see, you know, check out their bathroom. I don't know.
This is Louisville's time to shine. You know, I'm proud to be a Louisville alum.
It feels great. It feels like overdue. I'm always almost embarrassed to tell people that are like, so have you been to the Derby? And I hadn't.
I take long shots because I figure it's always such a melee. You always got a better chance with a long, better than usual with a long shot.
As long as coach and other people tell me what to bet on, I try to follow them.
No, I don't have a horse. I just have to go off what I see tomorrow.
I had the best time of my life, so I could not wait to come back. This was a great party. The weekend was great. I heard the weather's going to be even better this year, so I cannot complain. I didn't complain last year, and it was raining on us the whole time, so I'm excited.
The reason I'm here, number one, my dad and I went to the track all the time. That was our thing.
At the race, especially when the horses would come around the final turn. It's a really exciting time, but the people here are great. The opportunities to be here at this party, to interact with some peers and some other people in the entertainment business, and just people of Kentucky.
Just one big party, as you can see. Look at that. Look at everybody. Look at all the people that are here. This is one big hot shindig, so we like to come every year and just enjoy ourselves.
Jake, you don't love me anymore. It was just my imagination to lie.
Okay, so there you saw it for yourself. This has been a whole lot of fun. It is still going on. And of course, not only fun, but this is for diabetes research and obesity research. That is the latest from the Barnstable Brown Gala. Christina Mora, WLKY News.